Rumor has it, even the best antivirus for gaming will slow you down, cause lag, and then deliver a pesky pop-up in the middle of a boss fight. Yeah, sure, this might have been an issue 10 years ago. Today, a proper antivirus should just run quietly in the background, and most of them do just that. But there is one that claims to boost your gaming performance. So let's see, is Norton 360 for gamers actually any good? Honestly, I went into researching this with a bucket load of skepticism. Sure, Norton is one of the best antivirus options, a long-standing and powerful provider. There's no denying that. However, if you take a look at their independent testing scores, they've always excelled in malware protection, but not always in performance. That said, after the recent UI refresh, they must have dug deeper too, because Norton Antivirus has been getting perfect performance scores in the past two testing periods. With that in mind, if you have a powerful PC and don't experience lag when gaming, the standard Norton 360 settings should be just fine to ensure a smooth experience. No, really, in my own latest test run, Norton didn't max out my CPU even when running a full scan. Obviously, don't run a full scan while gaming, but this just goes to show you that they put some serious effort into performance improvement. So in this case, there's no need to tinker with any additional gaming antivirus settings. Don't place a band-aid when there's no wound. You can just get one of the regular Norton plans, which are very affordable too, and stay protected without any performance downsides. However, if you do experience some issues when gaming, Norton 360 for Gamers plan can be a much-needed power-up. The way the Norton 360 gaming optimizer works is pretty interesting. As soon as Norton detects a game, either by CPU usage and full screen mode, or through a game launcher, it basically force feeds it the maximum CPU power. You can choose where to take the power from, either to restrict CPU usage for all user-initiated processes, or for all operating system-initiated processes, or both. Yet what works best for me was enabling this automatically set power plan to max performance option. In this case, the game optimizer creates a custom Windows power plan during a gaming session. Now, my PC isn't too shabby, not to brag, so while testing I only saw some FPS improvements, but still, it was an improvement. If you want, you can also set game priority and pause Norton background tasks, like if you have a scheduled scan set, they won't happen while you're gaming. Also, I had this notification suppression setting on too. This pauses notifications for both Norton Antivirus and other apps, including Windows System Alerts. And I like that I don't have to turn this on and off and back on again. It automatically goes back to normal after a gaming session. If you want to try the Norton Gamer Antivirus plan yourself, I have left links in the description that will give you an exclusive discount. Or you can just scan this handy dandy QR code. Just keep in mind that Norton 360 for Gamers plan includes more features than just the optimizer. That's why it's on the pricier side too. Sure, most of the stuff is exactly the same as with all the normal Norton subscriptions. You get multiple scans, real-time protection that monitors your device 24/7, and a powerful firewall to catch network intrusion attempts. But you can also use Norton VPN with this plan, which masks your IP address and helps to prevent DDoS attacks or doxing. There's dark web monitoring too, which will notify you of any leaks related to your email. But you can monitor your gamer tags and usernames this way as well, which is pretty cool, especially if you have some valuable accounts. And there are a bunch of other tools you can explore in the app, from 50 gigabytes of cloud backup, webcam protection, and even parental controls. Overall though, think about if you really need this stuff.
What do you want?
It's not that simple.
What do you want?
If your PC has high specs and doesn't lag while gaming, you don't need a specific best antivirus for gaming plan. Any regular Norton plan will protect your device from malware without interfering with PC performance. However, if your device needs, you know, a little extra help, or it just, you know, want tools for better online gaming protection, do check out Norton 360 for Gamers plan. Just try and look past the created for PC gamers by PC gamers. I mean, seriously, why? Even I could write a better line than that. I won't, but I could if I wanted to. Isn't that right, Mittens? Yes. Anyway, thanks for watching my best gaming antivirus review. Be sure to subscribe, and we'll see you in another video. You gotta wave. Wave. Never work with kids or animals. Jeez.